Oh, hi, Okozaimasu. Mira-san, there's an owl.
Owls!
And we disagree on what we were doing last, apparently.
I'm pretty sure we were going to go fight the crones.
We were, and then I was saying we should hit the question marks first.
I'm pretty sure you probably said that outside of the recording. So...
You don't know.
And a lot of things happened. I mean, you got a new haircut.
We have a new haircut. This is true. Oh, boy. That
bloom.
Look at that haircut, man.
You
beautiful.
You could have picked a much worse spot to do that in.
Well, you know, you don't want to see it. He's a pretty boy now.
Yeah, we're a pretty boy.
Oh, my God, it's awful. I hate it so much.
I think our last one with the short hair and the ponytail was pretty good looking.
The shaved sides looked way better than this one. I didn't think that you could get worse than that one, but
I know.
We found a way. We did it.
We could always be Fabio again.
We could. So I was having a little chat with Mason about my sleeping issue. I guess I took over the reins for you.
Yeah. I used to never be able to, like, you know, wake up on time ever, and I just used to sleep for hours on end. Like, my days off, those were 20-hour sleeping days. I'd wake up and be like, back to work.
Yeah. So it's essentially what happened to me. I went to bed at about 3 p.m., and I woke up at 7 a.m.
Yeah.
And that sucks, because I've done that my, like, past three nights off, it feels like, or I did it two Thursdays in a row. And then I just did it again on, what was today, Tuesday?
Today is now Tuesday.
So I was going to record, because I'm sleeping in so much on my nights off, I don't record my Dark Souls and stuff. I'm not ahead on, like, Darkest Dungeon and Dark Souls. So it's like, I have to do the Dark Souls in the morning when I wake up before, like, 10 a.m., you know, because usually you wake up, like, midnight. Then I can record a couple episodes, render one of them, and upload it, and it's fine. But when I sleep till 7, all of a sudden that doesn't work anymore somehow. It's weird.
It's a strange thing. Okay.
Hi. Hi, girl.
Can we leave? Can we run?
Girl. Hi, girl.
What does that say? Blue Chad?
Can't see. Bilge?
Bilge.
Okay. Geralt, stop looking at her.
Geralt? Your fists are not going to help us in this situation.
Get the hell out of here. Wait, this isn't the way I want to run.
Nope.
Oh! Fuck off, you
hag. I don't know where we're going.
We're going to adventure. That's where we're going.
Onwards!
But, so I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm going to do to not sleep a million years every time my night's off. And I kind of looked online, and what people have suggested is either A, you're dying and you need to go to the doctor, which is what is always suggested anytime you talk about anything online. So that's probably not the case. Or B, I need to actually wake up, at, like, go to bed at the same time and wake up at the same time every day. Like, even on your nights off, don't sleep in, because then it just, like, fucks your body up.
I can tell you from experience that that's how it works.
And I have had previous experience. What the fuck is this?
It's a boat. We found Noah's Ark.
A chance.
Two of every animal. Let's do this.
Two of every algal.
Algal.
We can do it. But, what is this? It's like a...
It looks like a windmill.
Yeah. Your ass is mine. Bring it.
Come at me, bro.
He did it. He got my arse.
He got a hit.
Oh, the doggy.
Oh.
That's a big doggy.
That is a big black
dog.
That's a
dead doggy. The dogs are weak.
Apparently they're weak to fire.
He was level 1, that's why.
He was level 10.
You don't even know.
Level 10 dog. Destroyed. That's definitely a 0 after that one. But yeah, dude.
So yeah, because I've in the past I had, I think it was almost a full month where every single day I woke up right at 10, and I went to bed pretty much right around 2 o'clock, and I would actually wake up before my alarm, and I would get up out of my bed, and I'd be awake and shit, and it's like, what is this? what is this devil's magic? Why am I alive?
Why does everything feel so good?
Yeah, why am I happy? Why am I full of energy? Why do I, you know, like, it doesn't make any sense. And it's like, oh, because that's what you're supposed to do. And
yeah.
And I only, like, was able to keep doing that for, like, a month, and then I got lazy on it. Mm-hmm. But, I've tried to do that.
Run.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I've tried to do that, but it just doesn't seem to work. So it's not as simple as saying, just wake up on time.
It's not that simple.
Come on.
That was just a barrel. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. It was just a barrel. I thought it was a fire barrel.
Oh, whoa. Oh. I was hoping I cut his head off when he fell back off the ledge.
That would be cool. And just like, his head just like floats up there for a second then falls with him.
Yeah. But yeah, what is your masterful senpai advice? How can I do this?
Well, you can only do your best to just try. I mean, that's all I did. It took me like, 20 years to do so. I'm 21.
Yeah, well, I'm 27 and I'm not doing so hot, so... I've had a lot more experience of not doing it.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, just when we started doing the recording and everything, and like, once I kind of felt like I had to be up at that time no matter what.
Yeah.
It helped out, but it also helps that, you know, I come home from my other job and don't want to move at all after being in the sun for like 4 or 5 hours in like 100 degree heat.
Yeah.
So... that helps, and I also like take a lot of sleep medication at once.
This
is a strange
he still has his sword out. And
he looks like a spider.
He's got some ass blood, it looks like, on the deck. He's had a rough night of drinking, and wow, there we go. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I mean, hey, turned out better than the guy that's on the ground in front of us now.
What I really need to wake up, right? A, I need a lot of money. Okay, that's the most important part.
Well, yeah, hey, look.
And B, I need to pay someone to wake me up every day. And
how much are you
going to
pay?
How much do you want?
Depends. How much are you willing?
It depends. How much do I really not want to wake up? Wanting to wake up.
I don't know. I don't know what you're feeling right now, bud. I'm not a mind reader.
Whoa.
That was a cool kill.
I don't think it was a kill.
What I'm saying is you killed him so hard, you didn't even drop it down in the hole.
I need to get away from that.
Yeah.
I don't know if that does damage, but it looks like it should.
Well, ooh. Yeah, I mean, there's a skull in there.
Hell yeah.
That could have flown out and just hit you in the skull and killed you in one hit.
Oops. So, you're asking, how much am I willing to pay?
How much are you willing to pay? And when does the payment get given?
Now, are we asking, like, with my current amount of money or with my super rich amount of money? Because if we're talking super rich, then we're talking how super rich. Because if I'm super fucking rich, I'll pay someone a lot of fucking money to make sure I wake up every day.
Let's go ahead and talk about now.
Okay.
Let's just make it like, you know... sword back fighting.
We forgot to show that he has his new headpiece now.
Yeah, he's got his cool headpiece. I almost knocked my headphones back out of
it's
the thing.
Beautiful.
Again.
Oh god, the wargs are still after us.
Yeah, they are.
Oh god.
Yeah, he's got a super cool head thing. We're now Nilfgaardian badasses.
We're Novigrad badasses.
It's not Novigrad. I know.
Bye, Roach.
Bye, Roach. You fucked up. Oh my god. Whoa.
Oh, it's hilarious because the last episode I watched, we just got like a bunch of awesome gear, and now we're.
Oh my god! He's still chasing us, Mason.
And now we're just getting into like crazy fucking like dangerous situations.
Run, run! Holy shit!
Those deers, female deers, save us!
The deers, they don't even know. Holy cow! That was intense.
No, not today.
I tried.
Not today.
Okay, so I've learned that is not where we want to be. Wow.
Two monster nests.
Okay.
We'll go back down. I feel like climbing that mountain just meant, like, you know, we're going the distance.
Yeah. That was terrifying. Holy shit. A double wyvern nest.
Craven.
Yeah. Clyde.
Clyde Craven?
No. Jimmy and Timmy and...
Yeah, we fucked them up. Or you fucked them up.
Yeah.
We were playing Dungeons and Dragons and you made a guard kill 3 small children.
I didn't make the guard kill them.
Look, you were controlling him.
He decided his fate and you guys decided the fate of those kids.
No.
Yes.
I made the decision to not help them and then everyone called me a monster, so I helped them. I then died. Almost.
Well, you're still a monster for not helping them, but...
I tried!
I know, I'm just saying.
You, no one else helped.
You as a collective were monsters.
Yes, we were as a collective, but I also had drugs shoved in my ass.
You did have a lot of drugs in your ass, so...
Not in real life. Dungeons and Dragons. Yeah. Making that clear.
Oh. Allegedly.
Allegedly.
I double drank the swallow.
Yeah, you did.
I was panicking. Ooh,
got some cool shit.
Got some mutagens. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Ooh, you missed some more loot behind you, though.
I know, but I saw boxes. I wanted them.
What could be better than Necker blood, though?
So, ooh.
Is this another hangman's
Necker's
creek?
Necker's surface here. Dig their way out.
Bum, bum, bum. Run!
That's not running. That's jumping.
I thought it would jump forward. It did not.
Dude, cool guys don't look at explosions.
Oh, I do. Have you seen my hair? Not very cool. So I hear you got some D's shoved up your pooper at work.
Oh yeah, dude, I got butt fucked from behind and in the front. Like they were fucking my ass from my mouth. That's how bad it was.
Wow.
So fucking Brian shows up. And I had 2 pallets out on the floor because there were like 12 pallets just sitting around in the back room.
Yeah.
And so Marcy couldn't receive, so I was going to have to get rid of them anyway. And so I took 6 of them and put them down the hallway. And I left 2 out because she was receiving when I finally finished that. So I couldn't take the pallets in the back room. But then apparently Cheryl was showing up, who is a bigger boss than Brian.
Yeah.
Just so the people, the beautiful...
Yeah, on the, oh my god, okay. On the hierarchy of people, it's, you know, store manager, and she's what, like, what is she?
Isn't she the store manager's...
She used to be the store manager, and now she's, like, the upper...
She's just above that.
Yeah,
she, all right?
Whatever
she just gets
the
shit on him. Anyway, so, Necker's apparently she's showing here. Up today.
Dig their way out.
I never saw her, but, so, Brian says... Hey, you guys need to get rid of this. And I was like, okay, I'll just put it down the hall. And he says, no, you can't put it down the hall. There's a puddle there.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
So there's a puddle there because of the ice.
Yeah, there's usually a puddle there.
Yeah, from Colton. But,
yeah.
So there's a puddle there. And we're like, okay, we can't put it down there. And he's like, yeah, figure it out. And just walked away. And I was like, okay. So I went and put it down the hallway anyway, but I took it down to the other side of the hallway because I left a little bit of space.
Yeah.
And I just shoved a bunch of pallets, and I think I might have broken a cart.
Okay.
Because it was over in the dairy, and I just shoved the pallets against it.
Yeah.
And I just blocked the dairy door. And said, I don't give a shit. And then I put the other pallet in the back and snuck... Like, I cut off the Coke vendor dude with his power pallet. And he almost ran me over, and then I almost crushed myself with the pallet that I was pushing. Because I grabbed the bottom of it and twisted it so it would turn a little sharper.
Yeah.
And I got everything taken care of, and then I got in my car, and it was 7:30, and I was like, fuck, Joel, I'm going to be a little late.
Yeah.
Because I also forgot to grab my microphone and headphones.
Oh, I see.
But otherwise, I would have been right on time.
You were mostly on time. And to be fair, I've been awake for like an hour
now. And to be fair, you were, you know, like, what, 4 hours, 7 hours late?
Was I, though? I was right on time to record Witcher.
You were 7 hours later than what you planned anyway, so I mean...
I'm pretty bummed out. I gotta do something about me fucking
Necker's
sleeping.
Surface here.
It's really
Dig
bothering me.
Out.
God damn it.
Well, I like that melatonin stuff, even if it, like, doesn't actually work.
Mm-hmm. I have no problem sleeping, though.
Well, yeah.
Isn't that what it does?
Well, it makes you relax and have, like, a more deep sleep,
uh-huh.
Which, for me, it tends to mean, Mason, you're gonna have a bunch of nightmares.
Yeah.
Like, even if they're not, like, actual scary nightmares.
I was having some weird nightmares, because the 24th was coming up,
yeah.
Right? So people have been lighting fireworks, but not nearly as much. It hasn't been nearly as bad, but there was, like, the boom bangs going off, but they were, like, going into my dreams. I was imagining that there were people chasing me, throwing knives at me.
Jesus!
It's, like, one of those dreams where, you know, like, an animal's chasing you or something, and it just seems to never stop chasing you no matter what you do. That's kind of what I was experiencing. It wasn't very fun. It wasn't very fun at all.
Yeah.
But yeah. They were, like, chucking knives, you know, and they, like, kind of barely miss you, and you're, like, panicking the whole time, and you just keep running, and you, like, juke them, and then, like, for some reason, it didn't mean anything, and they're still right there chucking knives.
Yeah.
Like, pulling knives out of their asses.
Like, they still have knives.
Yeah.
Like, why?
And they've been chasing you for what feels like days. And you're just like, fuck this. Yeah. So that was fun.
Sounds fun. But, yeah, like, that's all, like, melatonin really does to me. But I don't know if it actually even works. Like, I never get, like, super tired from it.
Yeah, I don't think it does that.
It promotes relaxation, is what it says on the bottle.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, I'm taking, like, 30 milligrams of the stuff.
Yeah.
Like, three times the recommended dose.
So you just sleep like a rock and then you wake up?
Well, it definitely helps at that house I'm living at, you know, because...
Just, like, stay asleep, yeah.
Yeah, because, like, every... person there doesn't know how to be quiet during the day at all, or, like, you know, 7 o'clock hits and they're just bumping fucking rap music the entire time, and then, like, 30 people show up and then they have a rager.
But my problem is the waking up part.
Yeah, dude, the waking up part, you know what I do?
Huh.
Put my hand in a bowl of warm water before I fall asleep.
Okay.
So when I wake up, I piss myself awake.
Oh, yeah.
Because that makes sense, you know? Like, I mean...
Yeah, I mean, that's... Honestly, I can't understand why I didn't think of that before, because that makes perfect sense.
Dude, it makes 100% sense. Like, you just wake up, you're like, oh, God, I need to take a shower now, and then you're up.
Yeah, and then you're up, you go shower, and... Do you wash your bed sheets every day, too?
No, I actually like to keep them, not washed,
uh-huh.
Because when... Oh, my...
Don't worry about it.
But he, that's why I don't wash my bed sheets. That guy washes his bed sheets, and look what happened to him.
Yeah.
Because when you wake up and you have clean bed sheets, you have to wash them every day. But if you don't wash them, you wake up to this horrible stench eventually.
I think that's a pretty bad stench we got going on there.
No, he washed them, and he got sick of it.
Yeah, he washed it so many times because he was peeing when he woke up that he's just like, you know what? I'm done with life. This is too much work just to exist.
Yep.
Can't handle it anymore.
But see, the stench, he could still be alive right now. Like, these guys over here that are taking a nap by the tanning thing right there, they're still alive. They're fine.
Yeah, no problem.
They're just letting their sheets dry right now. Right?
So what were we doing here? We're meeting the Baron guy.
Yeah, to go fight the crones of Crookback.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The Baron dude. I was like, which Baron was that? I was like, oh, yeah, the Baron guy.
The Bloody Baron.
But I remember.
We have loot, so...
Yeah, that's more important.
But this is the town that was full of life, like, 2 episodes ago when we...
Was it?
Yeah, because we showed up and the guy cut his ear off.
Is that the same town?
This is the town.
What?
Yeah, like, look, if you look to your left, there's where we met the guy, right?
Yeah, right there. Whoa.
Beauty. What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. A horse fiend. Folk done went mad. Lunged at each other.
Uh-oh.
Murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any
sense.
Great horse
is doing.
Yeah, it was.
Should give him a taste of the whip. Oops. To bring him in line, cause...
My lord, tis what they said too. About the mare, meaning that is the forest's dark
no-ear guy.
Ghost.
Yeah.
Who climbed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village
shit.
In the swamp. Some lass was leading him, asking after her mother.
Lass, we must go there at once, Geralt.
You're right.
I gotta prepare.
Agreed.
You didn't hit that button.
Gather my men.
I gotta prepare.
I don't think we need to prepare.
Excuse
me.
Wow. Good job, Mason.
Dude, I had a thing. It just like climbed into my throat.
Swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
You're making me real dizzy here.
I'm getting really dizzy too.
Right.
Can we not?
More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat at peasant mines. Likely Anna agreed to stay with him. Care for him out of the
Now the quest might be go with him, but if we leave him, do you think he'll get killed or something?
No, but he's saying stuff that I wasn't paying attention to.
I wasn't paying attention to either. You were making me sick.
Come on, guy. Move.
Hey, we're here.
Good job.
We did it.
So we were not here. This is not the place.
Oh.
The place is way up there further.
Drowners, foglets, neckers. Who knows?
Oh no. Owl ghouls.
Not owl ghouls.
I can feel it.
We're not gonna fight owl ghouls out here.
You don't know.
See, I told you, drowners.
See? Algals.
It's not an algal. It doesn't have a pale white visage. Look, we read the chapter finally. Alright, we've met them. We know what they are.
Yeah! We got a whole bunch of dudes helping us.
Yeah.
Way easier. We got some meat shields. That's what I'm talking about.
We have Jimmy, Timmy, and Clyde with us.
Yeah!
And their older cousins.
See, now,
Clarence and Skeeter.
Had I not put those kids there, you guys would have lost that encounter and all died.
Oh, no doubt.
So, and they weren't originally put there for that purpose. They were just put there to like, I'll slowly guard down and maybe you guys will focus target something for once. And no, you all decided to hit different targets. That wasn't that guy. So, you know, not what I expected, but
I tried.
That's how D&D goes sometimes, you know?
There's only so much I can do.
There's only so many hints I can give you.
Well, see, here's the thing. I could only fire, like, in that encounter beforehand at, like, the one guy in front of me that's beating the shit out of me.
It's true.
Because I had to kill him first, otherwise I was going to get killed. And they're just back there killing the guys that are laughing at me.
To be fair, you did decide that you wanted to be fighting a guard.
To be fair, you said we were part of the revolution, and I said I'm taking pot shots at the guards from far away, and you put them on top of me, beating the shit out of me.
Yeah, I went ahead and omitted the far away part.
Yeah, I can tell. And then I decided... That was a cool cut.
Where did her head go?
Somewhere else.
it just disappeared.
It just collapsed inside of her. But in the next encounter, I just went sprinting up.
Yeah.
And then we got fucked over.
It happens. Don't worry about it, Mason.
Hey, man, I'm not worried. I was told we were only doing one of these, and now they want to do more. We don't need to fast travel. Our guys are getting fucked up there.
Are these our guys?
Witcher, why you?
Hey.
Tell you later.
Whoa, they're hitting me. Look how much less they hit me now.
Yeah.
All this gear we got.
I know with our awesome armor how it doesn't matter how much we get hit. No, these are the witch hunters.
It's a good thing we decided to go with medium armor.
Mm-hmm.
Witcher, change your mind.
Oh,
how much
ugly.
Did my father pay you?
Oh my god.
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
What the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed.
God, she's
Ask
so
anyone.
Ugly.
Geralt,
oh
go tell her.
God.
She looks like a man. Oh, shit.
Ah, fuck. We better find Anna. That's the one I'm leaning towards.
I kind of want to help him. He seems like he's changed, but you know my motto, no one ever changes.
Yeah, it kind of goes against your whole life philosophy.
People never change, so...
I don't like him. He gave us a shit Gwent card, so he can go fuck himself. I don't care what happens to him. That's my decision.
Then let's better find Anna.
Let's do it.
Stop arguing. It's stupid. We need to find Anna.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
I
want to
kill that guy too.
Mm-hmm. And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us? Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
Because we're still alive.
Search the village!
Uh-oh. That guy's gonna die.
He's
gonna get fucked.
Yeah, he is.
What's gonna happen? He's gonna lose his head. His arm.
His back.
His sword back.
His sword back is gonna get got.
Nailed it. Nobody in there.
Nope. It's a bird.
He stepped through the bird.
Yes, he did.
They're not here. Right? No?
Yeah. Doesn't look like it.
Don't.
Over here!
Oh, shit.
Well... the mom's dead.
Well, we fucked up, guys.
The rape horse got her. Oh no, that's a lot worse than I thought.
Yep.
Is she a water hag now or something? Probably. Don't go near.
That's a lot more badass than a water hag that we've seen, but...
holy shit. What's going on? So much cutscene. Goddamn. Mm-hmm. Wait, what is...
Mother?
No, you're gonna need to... edit that.
Do I?
Is that her?
I don't think I do. I'm not gonna edit that out. I want everyone to be traumatized.
Okay.
We must do something.
It's not human tits.
I don't know if that matters.
You can see animals having sex on YouTube.
Something's coming.
She used to be a human.
You don't know. Oh god.
What was that?
I was about to kill her.
Oh.
Didn't sound like
I thought she just jumped at you.
Why is she all red? Is that blood or is that like...
I think that's just their skin.
I can't tell.
Oh, it's...
oh, no.
You reek of feet. You'll spoil our feet.
Oh, okay.
What is this guy doing?
Nothing.
Wake up, bro.
He's...
do whatever he wants!
Yeah, don't worry about it.
He just got up. He woke up.
Oh. He's having a bad day.
Okay, so I was gonna say, how do we know which one is... oh. Yeah.
I missed.
Which one is on?
She's brighter and...
yeah, I was gonna say she... she has a brighter visage.
Oh,
we got shit on.
God damn it. Water hags. Mm.
That delicious slurp.
She's more of an owl ghoul, you know. She's got more of a brighter visage.
She has a visage.
A visage.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus!
You'll spoil our feast.
Right on the inhale, too. That scared me.
Should we put, like, necrophage oil on or something?
Nope. Oops. We just gotta fight him through the fence.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, dude.
Is that ugly bitch doing anything?
Anna?
Can we hope that she dies?
What the fuck is this thing doing? How about you fight somebody, you stupid fiend?
He's too scared. He's afeared, as you would say.
He's very afeared.
Oh, fuck, that hurt.
You're afeared of him.
Isn't it? Well, I was only afraid because I didn't know what happened.
I don't think it hurt us. I think we were already hurt a little bit.
I wasn't paying that much attention.
Why does he move so much? Should we get a yurt in his ass or some shit?
Why
get
not?
Over here, you fuck.
What the fuck is going on?
Owls, motherfucker, owls!
Are we the only ones that, like, aren't affected by this?
Yeah, we're a witcher. How do we use our action points? Or adrenaline points, whatever they're called.
I don't know.
Fuck him up. Just go ham!
Just keep hitting him!
It fixes everything!
Fuck him up!
Fuck you, dude! Fuck you!
Yay! Did we win?
Looked a fiend to me.
You look a fear to me.
Sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied?
That guy just spawning back
just
there?
Look at her.
Don't worry about it.
Witcher, you know of these things. You must. What's wrong with her?
Calm down, you're not helping.
Easy. Shouting won't help. Calm down.
Simple for you to say. How can I? That's my mother. Understand?
He's on our side. Let him think. Witcher, do you know what is wrong with the woman?
She's cursed.
Last I was here, she was nothing like this. Crones must have cursed her.
Can you lift this curse?
Not till I know what it is.
She can't have lived here alone. Perhaps there's someone else. Someone who saw something.
The little
maybe Johnny.
Godly.
Johnny.
Yeah.
Boy, a hermit, lives in the swamp. Came around here from time to time. He might have seen something.
We must find him.
Doesn't like strangers. You wait here. I'm better off going alone.
Oh.
Yay,
but
we get to go see Johnny again.
First, we got a lot of loot.
Well, yeah, but I mean, I'm excited to go see that little guy.
Yeah, he's awesome. I like him.
Maybe not. I mean, he's a little annoying to look at. Himself.
Yeah, his lip is like...
What is it, the cleft lip?
Yeah, that's pretty annoying. I can't not stare at it.
At least he doesn't know, right?
Yeah. At least he doesn't know that we're staring at it.
We might want to meditate for a second.
You think so?
I mean, we can get our swallow back that way.
We could. Or, hear me out. Or, we could go see Johnny here right now.
Oh, one of our guys died.
Oh, it was probably the guy that wasn't doing anything. Do we really care about him?
Nah.
The answer is absolutely not. Fuck that guy. He was just standing there like, what's happening, guys?
He was under a spell, dude. Hey, you missed this loot.
I did. This was the guys we killed earlier.
Yeah,
I
know.
Decided to just skip them. Because, why not?
We got drowner brains.
So, it's showing us where Johnny is, right, on the map. I hope.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Johnny!
Johnny.
Johnny Appleseed, we're here.
You.
Come with me if you want to live.
Die.
Ooh.
You might have killed Jimmy, Timmy, and Clyde. You will not kill Johnny.
You will not kill Johnny.
I swear to God.
I'll have Johnny in the next campaign. You'll be furious. You'll be trying to save him with all your might.
And my friends will stand there and go, let's fight the tree!
Yeah. They weren't very good at focus firing, but I think that's how all new, like, 4E groups are. Is they... Oops, I ate a bunch of stuff.
That's fine. You needed the num-nums.
It's that, they always kind of play that way, where they're learning how to play their characters and they're kind of attacking whoever, and that's just how it is. Whatever. This is our first round.
We'll figure it out.
Big deal.
Johnny, you better be okay.
Johnny. He's not in there. We gotta follow his footsteps, baby.
Johnny.
Not here. Something's not right. Gotta look around. Might be hiding nearby.
I wonder if the crones took him again, or not took him, but you know.
My weapon keeps getting
fresh
fucked,
footprints.
Man. It's annoying.
Johnny ran through here.
Well, it's because it's made of silver.
Something.
Is that how that works?
Well,
what
silver.
Is it at? What is it? 48%. So it loses 21 damage.
Shit.
So I mean, the only thing stronger than silver is gold. Strongest thing in the universe.
I'm pretty sure diamonds are stronger than gold.
That's not true.
Have you played Minecraft?
Yeah, gold's actually pretty weak. Is silver weak, though?
I think silver's weaker.
I am very sorry, everybody. Johnny is right there under the damn thing. And it takes us way too long to find him. So, yes, it's very frustrating. Please don't hate me. I love you. I'm sorry. And like iron,
yeah.
I think the weapons in general just take a lot of damage because we've been killing a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I mean we hit a lot of trees and stuff while we're fighting.
I was following footprints and then they disappeared. Is that just me?
No.
Is it this way? Where do we go now? Do we follow the footprints back into the swamp?
We might.
Huh. Bum bum bum. This doesn't make sense going this way.
It doesn't. Because we're back at his house now.
Okay. All right, Mason. I think
we need
our
puzzle
match.
Powers.
Yeah, I need your puzzle brain. I can't figure this out. The red sparklies are gone. What do I do, Mason?
Follow them.
Okay. Follow them. Oh, there's noise.
Mason. I was just going to say go left to the noise because I saw it earlier.
We did it. Johnny? That's not Johnny! That's not Johnny! That's not Johnny at all!
That's not Johnny!
What is that?
Oh my god! That's another elemental! Just get out of there, man.
That's not Johnny.
That's not Johnny. Here's not Johnny! Are you really?
Why? Why would this be here?
To spook us?
He's an earth elemental, eh?
He's gonna one-shot you.
You don't know.
He's gonna go through your Quinn.
You don't know. See, look at him, he's stupid. That's not Johnny though, what do we do?
I don't know, what did it say his level was? ?
Yeah, it means he's way too fucking high for us.
How many drugs did he get in his ass?
A lot.
Witcher senses. Fuck up there, go to the... Keep going left.
What's that?
More noise. It's a drowner, but more noise.
Is
go
it
left.
Drowner? Left?
Go left, stay in the circle. Go left.
I don't want to stay in the circle.
That's
not
where
fun.
He is.
You don't know that, Mason. You don't know. It's probably in the circle.
You're probably right. You don't know.
You don't know. Let's go back up here where...
Okay, this time go right.
Okay, where are the feetsies? Can I...
Wait, look up.
Inspect them.
Oh, yeah.
There's
go right.
Okay, we're going right. He here? No. Oh. I don't see him, man. It's fucked up.
Johnny!
Johnny!
Wait.
Drowners! Where's Johnny?
Where's Johnny, you sons of bitches?
You motherfuckers!
What have you done with him?
Bring me to Johnny!
I don't know your name. I don't know where you came from. But I will kill you. Again and again. I know that's not the quote, but
yeah.
You know.
Was not even close.
Well, but I can't be like, I will find you and I will kill you because we already found them.
Uh-huh.
And they're already dead.
Okay, so you're the expert mathematician here.
What?
If 1 + 1 doesn't equal Johnny, what do we do now?
We just explore.
All right.
Do we examine them back at the hut?
Maybe we were supposed to look at the feet. I thought I did. Maybe we didn't initiate Geralt search mode.
Yeah.
That's the answer. I'll be angry. Pretty sure we looked at the feet, though.
Okay.
We're here, right?
Yeah.
Thought we did. Well, shit. Well, shit, game. Fuck you.
Well.
So let's go not where the
feet are. I was going to say, don't follow the feet this time?
That doesn't seem right. It's got to be that goal.
Wrong way.
It's not the wrong way. I'm still in the circle. So it's the golem, man. We gotta kill the golem.
Or sneak around the golem.
Eh, what's the fun in that?
Or sneak around him. Because he's outside the circle.
He's outside the circle. Ooh, there's another little...
Fast travel?
No. Didn't want to fast travel.
He saw us.
No, he didn't see us. We're fine. Saw another noise over this way. Probably a drowner. It's always a drowner. Oh,
run! He's not happy.
We're fine. Well, Mason, I feel like we've met our match. It's been a good run on,
hold on,
playing
The
Witcher.
You keep doing your thing. I'm gonna use my mind. And definitely not the internet.
Yeah. Just keep thinking strong. Let's get out of here. If it's something simple, I'm gonna be mad. I guess I could read the quest. Jay. Use your Witcher senses to find Johnny. Okay, let's click on that. Okay, so now it's giving us a direction here. Okay. Do we have to examine his footprints somewhere along the road?
No, no, you keep checking that.
God damn it. God damn it, Witcher. Why do you hate me? Just keep spamming interact. Oh, Johnny! What? It said talk to Johnny when I was walking through here. See? Oh! Is he in? What? Is he right here? What the fuck?
Oh, he's, god damn it!
He's right here!
I am so happy I didn't finish,
Oh my god.
Good job, dude.
Hey, see where the feet end up leading us?
Oh yeah, remember?
Right to Johnny. Isn't that weird?
Here's Johnny!
That doesn't make any sense. Why would the feet lead straight up to where Johnny is?
Well, I thought he like climbed up a tree, but yeah, talk to Johnny, he's sleeping.
God damn it. God damn it, Mason. God damn it.
Johnny, wake up.
We fucked up.
Who? Witcher! You frightened me. Thought it were those vile hags.
Killed a few near your den.
The crone sent them to punish me.
Why do they want to punish you, Johnny?
Got on the crone's bad side?
I told them off. They don't like it when you tell them off.
Why'd you do it?
Wanted to help Gran. She's always been good to the children. Would have been the doldrums out here without him. She'd have died of boredom. Begged the crones not to hurt Gran, but they were angry she'd let the children escape.
So you saw what happened to Gran?
By happenstance, Gran mixed some poppy seed and ash. Went by to help her sort it out. Mother Nature gave me small hands, see? So I can do it easy-like. Working away we was, separating seeds from dust. Out of nowhere, Gran cried out. The mark on her hand started glowing. She yelled at me to hide. I crawled into a chest, barely had time to blink before the crones totted in. The weaver snipped a lock of Gran's hair, called it punishment for letting the children escape. Then the hags opened the door in the floor, went down. Down, down! Shame it weren't all the way to hell.
There's a secret door, eh?
Take a look under the door.
I look like a fool to you.
No, you do look like the inquisitive type, though.
My inquisitiveness ends where folly begins.
Why'd the Weavess need Gran's hair? Any idea?
The crones take folks' ears to hear all. Hair gives them power over folks' lives. There are times they weave the hair into odd strings. Other times they take it downstairs.
I'm just happy he can speak for this one when we ask him questions.
Yeah, so I don't have to feel like a goddamn piece of shit for asking him dumbass questions. God damn it, dude.
That made me so happy.
So terrible.
Stay in the chest until the crones left?
Wanted to. Sit tight and quiet, said to myself. Not a peep out your beak till they go. But then Gran fell to the floor, started screaming and tearing her hair out. Didn't know what to do. So I leapt out of the chest, thought herbs might help her, the ones she cured the children's aches with. But Gran was no longer herself. She was a beast.
So, you give her the herbs?
Couldn't manage it. The crones came back. I dropped to my knees and begged them to spare Gran. Bruess piped up first. Naughty boy. Oh, naughty. Shouldn't say no when the sisters want to hear yes. Then the Wispeth says, run, boy, run, before your legs rot off. They all laughed, and I legged it.
You escaped. Consider yourself lucky.
I do, but I've not lost the ladies for long. If I'm to live, I must hide, and I can forget my cozy hole. It's the first place they'll look if they set out to nab me.
Try deeper in the swamp, maybe?
I suppose I must. And what will you do?
Going back.
Gotta see.
There's something in that cellar.
There's a down in one of the houses.
Will you help her?
Provided it's not too late. Thanks, Johnny. And good luck to you.
Likewise. And if you happen on any water hags, give them a nice fat walloping on me behalf. Farewell, Witcher.
Oh, and Johnny, don't go over to the ruins over there. There's a...
Oh, wait, hold on.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I was really hoping he was just going to run off immediately.
Run straight to the to the rock golem or the earth golem, whatever it was called.
Earth.
Well, let's head back.
Monster. Earth elemental, that's what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got this. So we're looking for a cellar. It's good to know.
Cellar to hell?
Well, no, he wished it went to hell.
Oh, right, sorry. Not to hell.
Almost to hell. Oh. She's disgusting.
Mm-hmm.
Did you learn anything?
Just as I thought. The crones probably cursed your mother, took a lock of her hair, then disappeared down the stairs. Cellar under the house. Cellar door is hidden.
In that case, we've no time to lose. Come.
I'm going alone.
Am I?
I don't know. I'd go alone. You can say no.
I work alone.
This matter concerns us all.
We don't know what's in there. Your men'll make a lot of noise, more than I'll make alone.
I am the Church of Eternal Fire's agent in these lands. It is my duty to go with you.
Fine. Just you, then. The rest stay here with Anna. Let me go in first. Give you a shout if I find anything interesting.
So be it. Let's begin.
I feel like it would only be him coming anyway.
Yeah, I think the other option would have talked its way around it. In we go.
Loot.
The white gold.
So rare.
Exactly what I always wanted. Uh-oh. Ooh.
Not quite the devil as you thought.
Yeah. There was another book that we're not going to read either,
well,
so
yeah, we don't care about that book.
Let's go ahead and... Ooh. Wine stone? Is that what that said?
Oh, it said a vial stone.
Rotting.
What do you say?
I said his name. Well. Hey.
Oh, there's a ladder. Didn't mean to lock myself to it. Ooh.
This didn't go down as far as I thought it would.
It did not.
By the eternal fire. I've never seen so many before.
Looks unsavory. What is all this?
The trappings of a black magic ritual. Witches weave human hair through dolls they first curse. They gain a grasp on individual souls this way.
Think one of the dolls represents Anna? Can we free her if we find it?
It's the only way I know of. But there are risks involved. The items woven into the dolls, see them? They symbolize the individuals the dolls are meant to represent. We must find the doll that is Anna and take it from here.
How does one know this?
Seem to know a lot about this.
From tomes on black magic. Initially, we burned any that we found. Recently, we decided it might be wise to read them first.
Poisoning your minds with magic? Superstition? What's the Hierarch think of that?
Have you met the man?
No.
Neither have I.
All right.
This risk you mentioned. Take it we only get one shot at choosing the right doll.
I'll not chance it. I did not know Anna. You've learned much of her. Should find it easier to choose.
What the fuck do we know?
Right. Let's take a look at these dolls.
She loved the flowers! Yeah, because remember, the little girl had the dragon's things, which were actually like bird flowers, and she loved the pink flower.
The hollyhock bloom?
That's as far as I can tell. That's the only information that seems to make sense here.
What about human ears? I think Anna really liked ears. I think that's what got her off.
I see the doll with the human ear now. Okay. I only saw the first three, like, underneath where we were talking here. The ear is up on the left.
Yeah.
I think it's the hollyhock bloom.
All right. I'll listen to you. You are the puzzle solver.
Puzzle man, away!
You solved the puzzle of where the hell was Johnny. He was right fucking there. God damn.
Yeah, I popped my shoulder again, though, Joel.
Yeah, I heard it.
Every time.
Stop doing it. Stop coming over here and doing it.
This is interesting.
A doll with a flower. What's so interesting in that?
Not just any flower. A violet hollyhock. Baron once told me it was Anna's favorite flower.
You believe this to be the doll?
Wait, if we're allowed to say no to him, can we see what they all say first?
Yeah, we can.
Okay.
Might very well be, but I can't be sure. Should look at the others.
Okay.
Red bead attached to this one. Anna wears a string of those around her neck.
As do half the women from Novigrad to Vengerberg. This cannot be the one.
You're wrong. I'm taking this doll.
Well, that's an interesting question. Do we want to take the right one? Or do we want to purposely not take the right
one? Feathers woven into this one.
Mm.
If I had to bet on it, I'd say this doll represented Philippa.
Philippa Eilhart, if that's true, then...
Relax. First name that came to mind, that's all. Philippa's way too clever for the crones to have snared her in some trap. Besides, we're not here for Philippa. We're here to save Anna, and I can't think of any link between her and Bird Feathers.
That might seem obvious, but what if it's a ruse, and this doll, in fact, symbolizes Anna?
Dun dun dun.
Let's look at the others.
Doubtful. Crones would have no reason to employ trickery here. Should look at the others.
And the human ear.
Human ear attached to this one.
Belong to one of the peasants, doubtless. Anna still has both her ears.
Let's look at the others.
That's just not an option.
Yeah.
It's clearly not the ear one. Damn it.
So,
I mean, we're here to save her, right?
Well, she didn't do anything wrong. So why should she suffer as a water hag? Because I feel like the game will give us a choice to give her back to the Baron or not.
She did, Mason. She did make a deal because she didn't want the baby with these people. So she got herself in this mess and everyone else into it as well. So I think
Hold on. Why did she not want the baby?
Because it was with the fucking guy.
So it all goes back to the man's fault. The straight white man.
But Mason, he is fucking privileged, okay? She's a woman. She has to take the blame. That's how it works.
We do the three, or I quit. Don't you tempt me, boy.
Attached to this one.
Belong to one of the peasants, doubtless. Anna still has both her ears.
Let's look at the others.
All right, we'll do three.
This is interesting.
Yes, it is.
A doll with a flower. What's so interesting in that?
We've already heard this.
Yes, we have.
Flower. So you save a demon rape horse.
We saved a demon rape horse, and now we're saving a woman that wanted an abortion. To be the
doll. Is this like your way to like try to repent for what you've done?
What have I done?
That town got fucked because of that demon
that
horse.
That town was under the thumb of the crones. If we didn't do it, someone else would have.
All right, Mason.
But no one else would have because they would have been under the thumb of the crones. The crones would have killed anyone else that went in there. See, we saved more lives than we took.
Here's the only reason why I'm okay with what we're doing right now is because fuck the crones. They fucked with Ciri.
Yes.
Literally anything that has to fuck with them, I'm doing it.
Yes.
Fuck the crones. I'm sure it is. Taking it.
Nice chin there, Geralt.
Quick, outside!
I think we chose wrong.
I heard a wolf.
I heard a wolf.
A woofy.
A wolf.
Is it the crones? Is everyone dead? What happened?
Mom!
Oh.
You're back! All will be well. You're going to be fine.
She's so ugly, too.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dying.
She's not well. Raven doesn't rightly know what's happening. You're weak yet. You must rest.
No. Listen to me. The crones. I was to be their beast to the end, forever. You broke their spell. But now I must go.
Well, what's she talking about, Witcher?
You killed her, Mason.
I killed her.
You son of a bitch.
The crones tricked us. They got us good. You told me to solve the puzzle.
The crones deceived us. Their curse is a death sentence. No way to lift it, at least not in a way that would let Anna live. We broke their spell temporarily, partly. Now it's gotta run its course.
What? What does that mean?
I mean,
she's dying.
It's good to see you together.
I'm sorry, Annie. For everything. I'm sorry.
Mother.
Tammy, do you remember that day on the Inner?
Of course. Those plums were so sweet. In your dress so blue. You wove me a wreath of flowers. We laughed the day away.
Please, remember me like that.
No!
I thank you. They had a chance to say goodbye. It was your doing.
Shame I couldn't do more.
Self five.
Yeah.
Come, child. The eternal fire will soothe your pain.
What about the crow?
Leave me be. Your pay will await you at Crow Perch. Collect it there.
So, since this was kind of spoiled for me by Senior Taylor, I already knew we weren't going to fight them here.
Oh. Damn it.
Yeah. He said, yeah, they're characters later on, too.
But I wanted to kill them so bad.
So, but apparently, had we not made a rape horse, it would have changed this whole scenario? Just give her a moment.
Yeah,
I don't know how much. I can look it up right now.
Don't worry about it.
But I already have the page up.
Don't worry about it. I don't need to know what could have been had we not created Rape Horse. That's not a world I want to live in, Mason. Uh-oh. Bunch of drowners. Oh.
Okay, yeah, so never mind. No matter what she, it doesn't change the outcome. No matter what we would have done.
See? We wouldn't have a rape horse, though.
Yeah, but now we do have the rape horse.
It's true.
So
I mean, really, that's all we could have hoped for. Where's the loot?
Right there. Monster eyes.
Alright. So, talk to the Baron. So, it wants us to go all
the way back. We have to go all the way back to Crow's Perch. So, we want to go to
this.
I thought we just wanted to fast travel.
We could.
Little known fact for the two of us that I found out just a second ago. This is the final quest for the Baron.
Good.
Go.
And then all we have to do is beat his blacksmith in Gwent, and then we have beaten everyone in Crow's Perch. We never have to go there again, except to bring the blacksmith the Skellige armor thing.
Yeah, that's good to know.
Mm-hmm.
We've been doing stuff for the Baron forever. I mean, we have all of the information now.
Yeah.
My good God. We're gonna go ahead and
we can fight a coconut crab.
We're not doing it.
We can fight small coconut crabs.
We're not doing it.
We could fight on swordback, though. We can get buried treasure. Guarded treasure. Buried treasure. Super treasure. Treasure.
We got the treasure.
That looks all we want.
I'll take it off. That was pretty easy. Usually they make you fight for that shit. Light armor.
I feel like we pulled everyone away. We don't want to wear that.
Why don't we want to wear the light armor?
Because it'll make us look all poofy.
What if we were...
Well, yeah, but we're doing magic. We're doing blue.
That's true.
Team Mystic.
We are Team Mystic. You got me. Fuck all you Team Valor motherfuckers.
Yeah, fuck Team Red.
And Team Instinct.
You guys are cool with us.
You, I just feel bad for you. I mean, you know, you're the retarded friend we all have.
Oh, speaking of that, so I had a guy I used to work with. His name is Jody. Hold on, I'll finish my story. Let's look at this first.
Your story means nothing right now. Steel sword, wolf. It's also broken, though.
It's broken, and we don't get Igni or chance to stagger or chance to dismember. But we do
armor
get
piercing, dude.
Tons of armor piercing.
Holy shit.
And bonus gold.
We're wearing it.
Hell and the sword looks cool.
That's all that matters.
It
what
still
is this?
Looks... Xanthia's sword still looks cool, and I think we should keep that around.
This one?
Yeah, Princess Xanthia's.
Do we keep it around, though? Do we, Mason?
I don't know. I'd like to keep it around. It's done good for us now, till now.
Okay. Let's keep going.
But yeah, and every single, like, third day of the week... Or not third day, every, like, third day that I see on... Or I get on Facebook...
Yeah.
He is posting about how someone used the R word, and I laughed my ass off because the R word is the retard word.
Yeah, because you're not supposed to say that.
Well, yeah, you're not supposed to. I understand that. We're not that politically correct over here, are we?
No.
Okay.
I don't give a shit.
So moving on. Someone asks him on Facebook in the comments, what word are you talking about?
Yeah.
What is the R word? And he types back in all caps, I will not say the word, nor will I spell it on Facebook.
Wow. He believes real strongly in his cause, doesn't he?
Yeah, and then every other day of the week, it's a post about how everyone should smile more and make people's days more beautiful or something.
Uh-huh.
And how hugs are great. He's a very weird guy.
Yeah, sounds like it. Sounds like a really annoying guy.
Yeah. He's a nice guy.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get me wrong.
But
like
he's fucking retarded. Right?
That's why he doesn't like the word. You missed a chest. But yeah.
We got a tool repair kit. We can put it back on our silver sword that we've dented up a lot and made all dull.
Was that all that we got here? Was a repair kit?
We got some ruby dust and sapphire dust.
Well, I guess that's good enough. All right. What else can we do while we're out here?
We should definitely finish the quest, though, before it's next time on The Witcher.
But it's right there, Mason.
What?
I mean, it's kind of away from this thing, but it's right there.
What is it?
It's a marker thing.
I just see your green marker. You know, let's go do that one, and then we'll go to the fast travel, because I'm sure we'll find another one. This place is big enough.
Okay, let's do it.
Come on.
Come on, Roach. Sorry I left you with that golem.
Thought we left him with the dragons.
We left him with the dragons, you're correct. We left him with a lot. He's seen a lot of shit. Let's just say that.
But he's only a roach, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Fight on Swordback. Destroy these wolves. Dun, 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 you know what? Dun. You're going to have to hop off him. He's going to get scared. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, suck it, bitch.
Fire.
I can't do it on Swordback.
Fire off Swordback. We did it.
Yeah.
Aww.
Fuck you. Give me your dog Talos.
Yeah, I've got a lot of weird people on my Facebook feed that either infuriate me or make me laugh my ass off because they're so fucking dumb.
Uh-huh.
Like, I have the opposite of Cody on my Facebook feed.
Oh, man. Cody is something else.
But the best part is she's a girl, too. I mean, obviously, I said the word she.
She... Oh, my God, that's not good.
Is that a dragon?
That's a question basilisk.
Oh, it's a basilisk.
It's basically a dragon.
Well, yeah, we fought one before, remember?
Oh, that's a dragon. None of these are dragons. Dragons are different. Geralt, roll up the hill.
They're dragonids?
You're gonna
fucking die. You should cast Quen while you're running here.
Gotcha.
Fuck. He's spitting on us.
He's spitting at us. This was a bad idea to come this way, Mason.
Yeah, Joel. I wonder who made that decision.
I don't know. He should be fired, though.
I'm pretty sure I made that decision.
Nope, can't go that way. Well...
What did that say? None but devils play here?
It's basically just saying you're going off the map. Don't go that way.
But the map is there.
What?
Like, there's still more map there, though.
I know, but that's the edge of the map. That's how it works. You've reached the edge. Don't go that way.
Yeah, but like, okay, well, I understand that. I was just going to say, like,
should
in
it,
Skyrim...
Should it just be a black thingy right there, like Skyrim, because they're stupid assholes?
No, like Skyrim, you know, it ends the map, and then, like, right near there, you end, like, you can't go any further. On this, we're still, like, a mile away from the edge of the map.
Yeah, because there's still more world. Right?
But I want to go to that part of the world.
Yeah, that's in their next expansion.
Oh, is it?
I don't know. Probably not.
That made a lot of sense for about 10 seconds.
Yeah. No, it's just... Damn it. My guy's glitching around here a little bit.
Yep.
I feel like we made a bad decision to go this way.
Well, we can always turn around.
That's a cool tree. I want to get to it now.
Maybe there's another rape horse under that tree.
Oops. I don't think we can get there. How do we get there?
Well, where's the marker?
It's right there.
Okay, click on it.
I did click on it.
Okay, now let go of the click.
Have you not seen the mountain
go
that,
that
we've
way.
Just been following keep, for keep, this entire fucking time?
My mind has been changed.
No!
You did
Mason!
It.
Mason!
We lived!
Wow. Well, let's keep going then.
We're safe. We're not safe from here. We're safe.
Oh, God. There's all sorts of shit around here.
We are in a bad spot. We are between a mountain and a hard place.
Yeah. I don't think it wants us to go there. I think that's the answer. I think we fucked up.
No, I think we go to it now. We made our decision. We will make it there.
All right. Let's do it. I believe.
I believe in a thing called love.
Ooh, there's drowners down there.
Oh, I was gonna say, is that a guy?
I'm a little scared to slide off the mountain again.
I would be too. Did you just quick save?
Nope, the game saved.
Okay.
The game knew. The game knew.
I'm
these,
scared.
These assholes are fucking shit up. We gotta...
They're making a big mistake here.
Yeah.
That's definitely a rot fiend and some drowners. No, that's just drowners.
Bum, 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 bum,
get him.
Bum, bum.
Fire.
Yeah.
And I think there's a water hatch. I don't know though. Could be wrong. I saw it in Blood Masters.
Oh. see a water hag.
I don't see one either. I saw just... Oh, it was his head.
Oops. I ate something.
You needed it anyway.
I don't think we're going to make it, Mason.
We're going to make it.
Seems like it's a massive mountain that we probably needed to go, like, in the cave where that guy was.
You son of a bitch.
Like, it was probably in there. Well, here's a road. Roads mean happiness and joy.
Roads lead to the marker.
There's like a building and shit here.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, girl. Look at this. This is looking good.
We have our own lakeside cottage now.
What is that?
It's a water hag.
That is not a water hag.
It's a water hag.
What is that?
I don't know. Foglets.
Show me what you got.
It's a foglet, and it's a scary foglet.
He's a question foglet. Mason, we fucked up.
No, we didn't. Just go for it. Go for the marker.
We can't. We gotta...
Just run past him with Quen on, of course. And run.
All right, we're running. Gotta follow the road.
Sprint.
There's a lot of foglets here.
Yes, there are. Just run up the bridge.
Oh.
Don't fall.
Go, Geralt, go. We gotta get the hell out of here.
You son of a bitch, run. There's more.
Oh god, turn, turn. We're going up the mountain.
Don't you get tired yet, dude. Entrance.
Damn, girl.
I don't think we should go inside.
Well, open I guess it. I think we're gonna figure out what's in there next time, Mason.
No, we need to finish the quest.
I think we're gonna find out next time.
We're gonna finish the quest.
Next time. See you guys then. Ciao, Matat.
Bye.